Piece now. It's a really old jazz standard called It Had to Be You. It's been done by a lot of different people. One of my most favorite versions, if you want to go look it up, you guys, anybody who was born this century, is go find the version that Harry Connick Jr. did. Go find Harry Connick Jr. But it's not, this isn't his version, but it's just like inspired by his version.
Why'd the Barry Sax get this podium, man? Look at that. That's a very sad player. Or a drummer, because I don't know.
Amazing.
Hey, check this out, by the way. So we have high school students in here, right? He was just playing with Gunpla a little while ago. We have eighth grader in here. If you're interested in playing with our group, you just gotta come and talk to me and we figure out how to make that happen. So this next piece is entitled The Coup. Hope you enjoy it. It's gonna feature people.
Thank you.
keyboard feature with Ivan there on the keyboard. And we should have Andy on the guitar over here. Hey, are you cool if we bring the vocalist out for another song? Yeah? Okay. What's the name? Okay, we're gonna squeeze out one more. Hopefully, you know, we spend a lot of time making sure the music feels good. Right? If it doesn't feel good, then we're doing something wrong. So hopefully it's feeling good to you, it's definitely feeling good to us. We're gonna finish with a very famous Stevie Wonder song called I Wish. By the way, that featured over there, Edward on the clarinet, that last one. And thank you. And Jonathan on the alto sax. Yeah. He found out he was doing the solo last week. Our final run through. I was like, you could take that solo. Way back in the beginning, we did have Timothy back down the trumpet doing a solo. And Hanover was doing a little trombone action earlier, who plays tuba, alto, sax, bass, clarinet, trumpet, trombone. He plays everything, you just ask him to play. All right, we're gonna finish this last one off here. It's gonna be a guitar feature, actually. It's gonna feature Andy. I'd like to give one special hand to our drummer who's literally reading for the first time with our group. But this is what's cool about having a master come up and just go, Mr. Chris Stevens. Cerritos College Jazz Band. Thank you for coming tonight. Thank you. Have a safe flight back. Thank you for coming. If you want to call, come and talk to any of us. And thank you for joining.